Army. Let's hear it for them. Okay. I'm going to ask Brian Almeida to come up on the stage as we do some lucky draws. We've got a host of prizes that we're giving against your voucher, the counterfoil of your ticket. The counterfoil of your ticket will have a number. So let's start by giving you some prizes this evening, and then we'll build it up to five top prizes. I believe there's a bicycle, there's some dinners at the Taj, and some great prizes. And last of all, we'll do the auction of the paintings. The paintings, you could see, were being completed as you were here. These are paintings of school life, the artist's impressions of school. Done by Balaji. One of the artists is Balaji. And the others. Balaji has done the painting on the far left, and the other one is done by an artist by the name of Kedar. So we'll be auctioning these paintings, like I said. One of you can have them in your bedrooms. What a great memory of school life that will be. Okay, lucky draws, let's go. Brian. Can we have a cordless microphone on stage? 01845, Vijay Kotkar. You've just won yourself a prize. Come on, quickly. 01845, Vijay Kotkar. Next number. Nikhil Pereira, 1757. Nikhil Pereira, 1757. Can we have that cordless, please? Christopher Alfonso is the next winner of a lucky drip. 1486. Christopher Alfonso, number 1486. I'm reading the numbers on your counterfoils, okay? So, Vijay Kotkar was 1845. Nikhil Pereira, 1757. And Christopher Alfonso, 1486.
Sunil Samant, 1488.
Sunil Savant, 1488. Look, guys, if you don't want to collect your prize now, you can collect it later from backstage. But if you are here, please run up and collect your prize. We don't have too much of time.
Faisal, number 003. And Mr. Dhanvate, Carlos Dhanvate, 1502. Teacher.
That is our teacher. Teacher Dhanvade has just won something. 1502. We'll bring it to your table, sir. Don't worry.
1766, Mr. Vivian.
1766 is Vivian.
1513, Mrs. Peggy. Teacher.
One 1513, Mrs. Peggy, who's a teacher.
1536, Mrs. Elizabeth Fernandez, teacher. And 1535, Mrs. Thelma Mesquita, teacher.
So 1535 and 1536, both teachers. Elizabeth Fernandez and Thelma Mesquita. Vivian, come up.
Tausif, 1755, 1995 batch.
You're still winning.
You're still winning. Yeah, congratulations. Come up, sir. Lots of prizes to be won.
1755, Tausif, batch of 1995.
1833, John Gomes.
Thank you very much.
All right. No rigging, absolutely. Absolutely,
can
sir.
Imagine.
Exactly.
She's younger.
Yeah. Exactly.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Teacher Noeline, second prize of the day. Teacher Noeline, 1751. Okay. Rohit Tipnis, 1984 batch, 1324. Yeah. Congratulations, teacher, once more.
Good evening.
I know you. What's your name?
John Gomes.
Of course, I've taught you. 3 7 2 correct.
We have 5 prizes, not the main prize. The 5 main prizes, I believe there are 4 wristwatches, and there is a cycle to be won, a bicycle to be won. So we'll call the four winners of the wristwatches first.
Ivor 1806. Then. Well, Ivor is here.
Okay, Ivor 1806, you won yourself a dinner at the Taj. Collect your prize backstage or come up. Is that Ivor?
Okay. Teacher Pritisha Murzello.
1671, Teacher
Pritisha
Murzello.
Mrs. Namita Fernandez, 1661. I don't know how a Mrs. Namita Fernandez is ex-student, but Mrs. Namita Fernandez, 1661.
1661. Namita Fernandez.
Okay, that's it.
Yeah?
That's for a wristwatch now.
Now wristwatches, Neil from Livewire 1708. Neil from Livewire 1708.
You want a wristwatch? Are you coming up or we'll give it to you backstage? 1708. Let's move on, Brian.
Yeah. Teacher Gladys 1818 from the stationery. Yeah, Teacher Gladys 1818, I think.
Teacher Gladys has won herself a wristwatch as well. You can collect it on stage. Come. Okay, Father Gerard is left, but we'll hold his prize for him. Okay.
Vincent Lewis 1052. That's the last one, right?
Yeah.
1052, Vincent Lewis.
Okay, Vincent Lewis 1052. Collect a wristwatch from backstage. Now we'll give out the winner for the next number gets the bicycle, okay? The bicycle is right behind. We didn't bring it up on stage. You can ride home on your bicycle.
And that is Jerry D'Souza, 1974 batch, 1425. Jerry D'Souza.
1425, Jerry D'Souza, you've just won yourself a bicycle and you're riding home tonight.
1974.
We're here, 5,100. We're starting this at 5,000. Can I see a 5,100? This is for the first painting, which is on our left. Immediate on our left. 5,100, I've got somebody right. Any hands for 5,200? Come on, guys. You can't only be sitting down and not bidding. Come on. Good paintings that have been created. 5,200. Do I see a hand?
Chalo, saathiyo, dosto. Tayyar. 5,001.
Okay, 5,200. I saw a hand there. Let's go to 5,500. Do we have 5,500? Here. There's a gentleman right up here saying 5,500. Who can better that? Let's go. How about 5,700? Do we have a hand for 5,700? 5,700 right up here in front. Let's hit 6, come on. 6,000. 6,000 right up here on stage.
Oh yeah, right there.
Right here on stage, 6,000. Can we go 6,200? 6,200, did I get a yes? Right here in front, 6,200. Come on, guys. Is there anybody wanting to beat that bid? Let's go with 6,500, next bid. Come on, 6,500. Wonderful painting. You can have all the teachers autograph it at the back. What a great memory. 7,000 up here on stage, 7,000 on stage. 7,200, right below me, 7,200, come on. Do we have any hands in the back? I can't see anybody in the back. Come on. We need to close this one at least 10,000. Come on, guys. I know how generous you can be. We're at 7,200. Do I hear 7,500? 7,500? Can I see anybody with a 7,500? I'm looking for somebody to take this beautiful painting. 7,500?
Hello.
Can you raise your hand so I can see you? 7,500.
Raise your hand.
Okay, 7,500. Does anybody want to take that up? Let's go. 7,700? 8,000. I got an 8,000 right up front. We got an 8,000. How about, I haven't got a bid from that corner there. I think, where's batch of 88? How come nobody from batch of 88 has bid? I want to see an 8,000 from 88. Come on. 8,000. We got an 8,000 from batch of 88. That's very sporting of you. Let's go. Anybody?
I'd already bid for 8,000.
Sorry, 8,500 that was. You'd bid 8,000. 8,500. Batch of 88. Yours was 8,500. She said she'd already bid for 8,000. Okay, 9. She's saying 9. She's saying 9,000 in front. Come on, batch of 88. You want to better that? Come on. 9,000 it's going for. The whole batch can take the painting and you guys can distribute it from one house to the other over the... The gentleman there says,
where are we?
9,500, okay. Does anybody really want to just top this up and I'm going to give you this painting? We got one more. 10,000 up here in front. 10,000 up here in front. How about somebody bettering that? Batch of 88 you can actually just take this painting now for 11,000. I'm going to close it. Does anybody want to bid 11,000?
Thank you.
Somebody that side said, yes?
12,000.
12,000. 12,000.
15,000.
15,000. Now this is getting really exciting. Woo! This is a true spirit of Santa Claus. We've gone to 15,000 on this one. 15,000. Can anybody better that? We don't have too much of time. 15,000. Is somebody raising their hand? 15,000. Better than 15,000? Okay, 15,000 going once. 15,000 going twice. Do I see a final show of hands from 16,000 on stage?
16,000!
We got 16,000 on stage. Does somebody want to better that? 16,000? 17,000! 17,000 going once? 17,000. Anybody wants to better 17,000? That's for the first painting here, right next to us on stage. 17,000 going twice? Okay, 17,000 it is! Congratulations! Let me know your name.
Rohinton! Come on upstage, batch of 1985, ladies and gentlemen. Big round of applause to Rohinton and his prodigal son.
I say, guys, come on, let's be sporting. They were exceedingly sporting and they bid 17,000 for that painting. So let's have a warm round of applause for Rohinton, who was very sporting. Father Jude, would you like to come up and just hand over the painting? And Rohinton, remember what we told you? You might want to get some of your teachers to sign that painting at the back. Father Jude, please come up. Okay, we've got one more painting to auction. Don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere.
Rohinton Polishwala is a businessman and he's a big travel and courier business he runs in Bombay. And batch of 1985, his son is also a student of St. Stanislaus, third generation of Stanislaus. We request Father Jude Fernandez to please hand over the painting to Rohinton Polishwala.
Thank you, Rohinton. Thank you very much for being so sporting. Thank you, Father Jude. Okay, we're starting the bids for the next painting. We don't have much time. Remember, the starting price was 5,000. Should I just take this up to 7,000? Do I have a hand up for 7,000? We don't have too much of time. 7,000, and I'm talking about the painting now on the extreme left. Okay, the painting on the extreme left. 7,000. I'm looking for 7,000. 8,000. I got an 8,000 here from Brian. 8,000. 10? Did I hear 10? 10,000 from batch of 88. Somebody in batch of 88, 10,000. Can I get 11,000? Can I get 11,000 for this one? It's a fantastic painting. Remember, it's a great memory of your school. I'm looking for 11,000 on that painting. We don't have too much of time. Come on, folks. I haven't got a single bid from that corner there. Nobody there interested? 11,000. I'm looking for 11,000. Brian on stage says 12,000. I got 12,000 on that painting. We need somebody to better that. Come on. 12,000. Anybody would like to shout out for 13? 13,000, anyone? Would anybody like to shout out for 13? 13,000 then on the gentleman on my left. 13,000. 13,000 here when you pick up the painting. Okay. 13,000. That was the last bid, right? 13,000 was the gentleman there. Okay. 14,000. 14,000 right there at the back. We're looking for actually more than the last one. Let's see if we can get 20 on this one. So 14,000, that's where we are. 14,000. 18,000. Brian very sportingly on stage says 18,000. 18,000, Brian. Anybody else would like to better that? Come on, 18,000. 18,000, and we still have about a minute to go in this auction. Come on, I'd like to see a show of hands for 19. Am I looking at 19,000 for this painting? Am I looking at 19,000? 19,000 to the gentleman there, 19,000. We've got 19,000 on this painting. I'm looking for 20,000 on this one. 20,000. 19,000 to the gentleman there. Anybody would like to shout out for 20? I'm looking for 20,000 on this painting. 20,000. Fantastic painting of your school. 20,000. 20,000 is what we're looking for to close this auction. I've got 19,000 going strong. Anybody with 20? Anybody with 20? We're looking for 20,000.
Come on, Stanislav, 20,000. Stanislav playing football. Go for it.
19,000 is the bid. I'm gonna say 19,000 going once. 19,000 going once. 19,000 going twice. Do we have a 20? 19,500 on stage. 19,500 on stage. Do we have a 20,000 now? Come on, we'll close this. 20,000 going once. 20,000. Anybody wants to bet a 20,000? 20,000 going twice. 20,000 is our bid on that painting. Anybody wants to bet that? Somebody from there in the corner there. Okay, 20,000 going three times. 20,000 sold to the gentleman on my left. Woo! Please count onto stage. Oh wow, that was batch of 95 bidding for that one. Fantastic, well done. Brian, would you like to hand over the painting to all of them? That is the spirit of Stanislav's, folks. In a record time of under 5 minutes, we got two paintings auctioned. And thank you very much for your participation. Thank you.
Our Vice President, Brian Almeida, will be handing over the painting to the batch of 1995. 20,000.
A round of applause for batch of 95. Come on, folks. A round of applause.
Lovely.
Thank you. I believe we have the iconic Lucky restaurant that has set up a stall. We have Anthony Gomes, who's doing chaats and juices, and we have Amjad Qureshi, who's also got a stall there. So those of you who haven't eaten, you want to make your way to the stall on the stalls on my left. Remember, we still have a lot of our teachers here with us. So for those of you who haven't met some of your teachers, why don't you do so right now? It'll probably be a year before some of you will actually meet them again. Remember, we've got a series of different events that are happening between now and the end of the year, all building up to the grand finale. A lot of these events are spoken and written about on our website, the school website and the alumni website. I trust all of you have got your pledge forms, and I hope you are going to make a suitable donation. Remember, the funds are going to be used for various different things, different improvements in the school, a lot of which are actually mentioned on your pledge forms. May I now invite Charles Dias?
Oh, he's not here?
Yeah, correct.
Brian, would you like to do the vote of thanks? Because I believe Charles is not here. Remember, for those of you that might want to donate and if you're not carrying cash, we have, you can swipe your credit card. We have credit card machines right there at the stalls on my right. And there are donation boxes for those of you that want to drop in some cash.
So, this is an impromptu word of thanks since Charles has absented himself. But, you know, none of this would have happened without, first of all, the support and participation of all UX students. It gives us, you know, great motivation to see X students coming to functions like this and participating in such numbers. That's the first of all. First word of thanks. Second is to the staff, teachers, ex-teachers, and staff of St. Stanislaus High School, the principal of St. Stanislaus High School for their support. Thirdly, the managing committee of the X Students Association for all their participation, joint support, and people that make it happen. Our ex-student office coordinator, Ms. Parviz
Motapram,
a special thank you for making this happen. She's been on the phone with many of you, taking your ticket bookings, making sure you're coming, all of that. Thanks to Parviz. Thanks to Fountainhead, the event managers that have handled this show with much aplomb. Thanks to Neil, Lyle, Vinay, and the whole team at Fountainhead. Thanks to Nestor for his sound and lights, Fermino for the arrangements, all our sponsors, Dr. Garda especially, who's always supported this event, all the sponsors who you see out there who have supported the event, our caterers today, Lucky Restaurants, all ex-students. I met Mamad, I met Mohsen, I met Nasser, all third generation Stanislites, Anthony from A to Z, and all the caterers that have helped this function. If I have missed anyone, my apologies, but I think that pretty much wraps up the requirement for today. So volunteers, sorry, the school, Boy Scouts, the choir, teacher Yvette, and the choir, which really helped make this function a great success. Thank you all, have a good night, and thank you once again.